you kind of have an idea in your mind of what you're going to run into. Part of the adventure is that you don't really know.
Flat glacier on the south Shukpa.
To go in and do a first ascent of a 7,500 meter peak.
You know, climbing in mountains in its simplest form is about reaching the top of something. People still say, my God, he's 53 years old. He's climbed who knows how many mountains. He's still going off risking life and limb. And what's wrong with that guy?
I've been climbing since 1968. You'd like to tell yourself that you can keep doing the same things forever, but you can't.
Be prepared to get scared. Be prepared to be cold. And be prepared to fail.
It's like an incredible magical drug you get. And you want it again.
Big sections of the Karakoram Range has been closed to climbers. As political tensions get relaxed, some of these areas get opened up, and so it's a candy store of exploration. You've got to come up a different valley, and you've got to go up a glacier and cross over an unclimbed pass. And there was all of this reconnaissance work that had to be done just to kind of figure out how to get to the mountain.
No one except for us in 2009 have even been onto this glacier.
When I started out in business, I didn't know anything about business. I do know something about risk, though.
And our lifeblood was sales. And sometimes when I'd get scared to cold call, I'd think in my mind, Steve, this isn't as scary as huge rocks falling 6 feet from your head.
I'm kind of held together with duct tape and baling wire, and you know, I don't know how many more of these I've got in there.
We plan to climb alpine style, which heightens the adventure and it heightens the unknown.
There's a time on a big climb like this that you have to put the hammer down and make the commitment and go for it. I try not to do that foolishly.
How many?
If I try to hack this stuff up, could I choke to death?